Hi, it's Stacy, and today we're going to show you how to upload your results. You're going to need to open your browser and go to Google and search up solar materials discovery. Once you press enter, click the second link, and you're going to need to sign in with the username and password, which your mentor will help you obtain. Now that you've signed in, you can select upload new data. And you're going to need to search for where you saved all your results. And once you've found that, you're going to only select your .smd file. Because when you save, there are four files that are saved, and you will only select the one that has the .smd suffix to it. Select that file, click upload results, and you're done. Click return, and if you need to upload more results, you can upload more results, and that's how you do it.